Hi friends, so manam Azure PowerShell scripts write we need to learn PowerShell concepts. So the basic PowerShell concepts which are recommended while writing PowerShell scripts of lengthy of some 200 or some multiple modules rasi if you wanted to import and all that. Okay, so the basic PowerShell concepts which are needed these are sufficient because mana ippudu PowerShell meda kuchunte that will be taking around some couple of days of more than 2-3 weeks to complete because PowerShell is vast. Okay, so but Azure PowerShell scripts raayadaniki we don't need that much depth of concepts. It is recommended to hold, but if you are interested, it is your interest anamata. But if at all your company or your role is expecting an immediate workaround on Azure PowerShell scripts, then these are the PowerShell concepts manam start chase directly. Okay, so instead of me actually giving my point of view, okay, if you can actually check out Azure PowerShell automations in Git. You will be finding lot of PowerShell Azure PowerShell scripts kanapadta untai. Okay, if you try opening something, any repository, and in that mana velthe, now you see this one. The first thing which ఒక స్క్రిప్ట్ లోంచి నార్మల్ గా ఏ స్క్రిప్ట్ అయినా ఇప్పుడు ఓపెన్ చేస్తే మనకి కొన్ని కామన్ కాన్సెప్ట్స్ అనేవి వచ్చేస్తాయి. ఓకే, సో దాట్ ఈస్ సఫిషియంట్ ఫర్ రైటింగ్ Azure PowerShell స్క్రిప్ట్స్ అని అంటాను. ఎందుకంటే నాట్ ఐమ్ జస్ట్ నాట్ టేకింగ్ వన్ అకౌంట్ ఆఫ్ వన్ స్క్రిప్ట్ టైమ్, సో ఐ ఓపెన్ మల్టిపుల్ స్క్రిప్ట్స్, ఇక్కడ మల్టిపుల్ రిపాజిటరీస్ నుంచి విల్ ఓపెన్ మల్టిపుల్ స్క్రిప్ట్స్. ఓకే, and we'll see how they are writing and everything. Okay, so first thing which I would actually here go with it is variables. You need to know how to actually initialize variables and declare variables. Okay, that's one of the most important things. So yeah, that's also basic. Okay, but these are important. So the other one will be the conditions, the operators, and loops. So I'll just keep it that way. Operators are important. Condition, you need to know how to write conditions. If condition or for kind of loops and loops. The other one would be here, yeah, the very important thing is pipe and matter. You need to know how to write the pipes and also this dollar underscore. Okay, dot is a variable, so we need to know how to use pipe and dollar underscore. This is very important in writing Azure PowerShell scripts. So if you see here, get Azure RM resource, get hyphen Azure RM resource again. Okay, get hyphen Azure RM account. So when we don't know about this command, basically I go with the command get command. Okay, and get help also is very useful. Get module and use IntelliSense. Okay, so one of the good things in PowerShell is they use IntelliSense. So when we don't have any command, okay, so we use IntelliSense for that. How do we do that? So if I open a PowerShell and suppose I just remember convert to Okay, so if I actually click Control plus space, you will be actually getting the commands for that. Okay, convert to Azure RM VM disk or convert to HTML, convert to secure string. So use IntelliSense when you are not sure about the command. Okay, so get command also really helpful. And I put what is it? Suppose convert to the commands. You'll get the command. Similarly, about get help, it will give information about the command modules. So all this comes under one more particular module, so you will understand if the specific module is installed or not. So it's important to know these basics. The other one which I would say is you need to know how to play with the strings and arrays. Okay, so string functions like replace, substring, split. Okay, and similarly with arrays, you need to know how to play with arrays and strings. That's very important. Okay, so the other commands which I will actually say to filter or to take respective data, then kosamano we can use commands like select object for each object and format table, write host, read host, write output. Okay, so these are most used. There are other things like write verbose, write error, and okay. Not needed in Kado, but basics of PowerShell. So these are something very important. What does a select object do? What does a for each object do? What does the format table command does? Even let's go. Then, if you see here, writing functions is very important. Okay, you need to know how to write functions. And usage of modules, because end of the day when you're writing modules, you will be using functions. So you need to know how to write functions and modules. There are more advanced concepts also, but these are actually sufficient in a basic way to actually write Azure PowerShell concept scripts and matter. Okay, so you need to know how to use convert to convert from and if you see normal enterprise Zantlo will always use try catch blocks. Okay, so to catch the errors and throw that exceptions respectively, so try catch blocks. My experience, I actually also used in 10 PowerShell Azure scripts. I tried working on XML parsing and pushing the data to CSV files. Okay, so these are also something very important to learn. Let's go with other scripts also. If you open the other script, మనం చూస్తే దీంట్లో సేమ్ ఇవి రాసినయే మాక్సిమం ఉండాలి. ఓకే, సో నేను ఒక జిస్ట్లో మొత్తం రాసాను, బట్ ఇఫ్ యు సీ, సో వెన్ యూఆర్ రైటింగ్ ఫంక్షన్స్ ఆబ్వియస్లీ యూ నీడ్ టు నో ఆల్సో టు రైట్ పారామీటర్స్. సో దీస్ ఆర్ పారామీటర్స్. ఓకే, these are variable we are declaring, initializing the variables, we are writing the if condition. Okay, and again initializing the variables. Okay, so when you are writing functions, obviously you need to know, understand how to return something, and this is operator. So operators and I could mention JSON. Okay, so right error is actually comes, as I mentioned, there is right error and right verb, both chala unnai. Okay, so but these are the most basically used and what right host, right output anta. Okay, and if you see here, this is again operator. Now here the split happened. So when it is actually string lo split teeskuntundi, so that is what you need to know how to play with strings. Okay, so again here if you see, they used pipe and they used for each object. So you need to know how to use pipe and then again, as I mentioned, for each object. Okay, then this you see here, these are arrays. Okay, they are playing with arrays and they are using regex expression. Okay, so this actually in fact comes here. You need to know how to regex expressions and then nothing but regular expressions. Okay, and if you see this is a condition and this is a command. So if you don't know the command, you use get command or get help and you will understand all this. So even if you are if you use it intelligence in Japan, control plus space nuki nokinapudu, you will understand what are the things are there. Suppose this is there. And I copied and I pasted here. Now if I click controls plus space, it will actually there is, see, you will get all that necessary things and matter. Resource group name, okay, automation account name, this necessary parameter. So other than that, see, this is also comes into loops, okay, do while, okay, and write output, as I mentioned, this is also while. Okay, so this is a condition, okay, and they are writing it in a loop, okay, again a condition. So that's how it is they are going with. Okay, so let's open another script from another repository. Now again you see here, okay, they have mentioned a parameter, write verbose. So yeah, sometimes they use write verbose. Okay, convert to secure string, write output. Okay, it's not a big thing. How am I actually finding out? Take a .ps1 and tell PowerShell script or .psm1 chalante PowerShell module. Okay, PST1 nani. So these are advanced. PSM1 and PS1 are mostly used. So this is actually VSTS input. Okay, they are actually using get VSTS. So you can actually go and use get help to understand if you don't understand what is VSTS. Okay, input or endpoint and that. Okay. Now if you see, this is a condition. This is a command. You can use it to use get help and intelligence to write this. Okay, this is a variable, they are declaring it. They're using convert to string, secure string. Okay, and now this is a operator and inside a condition. So this is how a function rasthunaru. Okay, so the advanced ka raskoch. So don't worry that ee script chusi inta complicated ga undani. It is all built in this common basis lone untadi. Certain things untai beyond, but I think this is what is mostly needed. Okay, so try going to Google and try learning like this. Endukantanante, probably to acquire this understanding, it will not take you more than some 24 hours. Okay, it takes less than if you are already having a coding knowledge. If you don't have any coding knowledge, then to understand all this, it will just take you less than 24 hours, and you have to start practicing variables. No, mirror back learn just couldn't have to do. You start writing it, and you start practicing it and operators this kuna. Okay, ela rastamu గో అండ్ స్టార్ట్ ప్రాక్టీసింగ్ ఆర్ యూ సీ స్క్రిప్ట్స్. నేనైతే ఏం చేస్తానంటే ఈవెన్ ఐ నో ది పవర్ షెల్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్, ఓకే, సో ఈవెన్ ఇఫ్ ఐ నో పవర్ షెల్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్, ద థింగ్స్ విచ్ ఐ డూ హియర్ ఇస్ ఏంటి అంటే ఐ విల్ యూజ్ దిస్ గెట్ కమాండ్ గెట్ హెల్ప్ అండ్ ఐ సీ ద స్క్రిప్ట్స్ ఆల్రెడీ విచ్ ఆర్ దేర్ అండ్ దాని నుంచి కొంచెం లాజిక్స్ అని కాపీ చేస్తాను. ఓకే, సో ఇఫ్ యు ఆర్ వాంటెడ్ టు రైట్, మనం ఆపరేషన్స్లో ఉన్నప్పుడు వీ విల్ బి నాట్ వర్కింగ్ మోర్ ఆన్ ది ఎఫిషియన్సీ పార్ట్. ఓకే, దేర్ ఆర్ థింగ్స్ టు యాక్చువల్లీ ఐ ఫర్గట్ టు మెన్షన్. సో వెన్ యూ వాంటెడ్ టు రైట్ ఎజ్యూర్ పవర్ షెల్, ఓకే, ద మోస్ట్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ థింగ్ ఈజ్ ఆల్సో జాబ్స్. ఓకే, సో టు యాక్చువల్లీ హెల్ప్ ఇన్ డూయింగ్ ప్యారలర్లీ. ఓకే, సో మల్టీ ట్రెడ్స్ వాడడానికి వీ ఐ డోంట్ సే మల్టీ ట్రెడ్ బట్ యాక్చువల్లీ ఇన్సైడ్ ఏంటి అంటే టు మేక్ జాబ్ ఈజియర్ టు లైక్ జస్ట్ లైక్ ప్యారలల్ కాపింగ్ లాగా. ఓకే, సో ఇట్ విల్ రన్ డిఫరెంట్ పవర్షల్ సెషన్స్, జాబ్స్ విల్ రన్ డిఫరెంట్ పవర్షల్ సెషన్స్ ఇన్ వన్ గో. ఓకే, సో ఇన్స్టెడ్ ఆఫ్ ఈచ్ సెషన్ ఈస్ టేకింగ్ వన్ సెకండ్ అనుకో, వన్ ఈచ్ జాబ్ ఈస్ టేకింగ్ వన్ సెకండ్, ఓకే, యూ కెన్ రన్ సమ్ 100 జాబ్స్ ఇన్ నెక్స్ట్ కపుల్ ఆఫ్ సెకండ్స్ అండ్ ఈచ్ జాబ్ కెన్ టేక్ 1 సెకండ్ అంటే జస్ట్ యూ కంప్లీట్ ఇన్ వన్ గో కదా. ఓకే, సో ఇట్ ఇట్స్ ఆల్సో డిపెండ్స్ ఆన్ ది కంప్యూట్ కెపాసిటీ ఆఫ్ యువర్ మెషిన్ వేర్ యూఆర్ యూజింగ్ బట్ 100 జాబ్స్ ఇట్ డజంట్ రియలీ మ్యాటర్ ఫర్ ఏ 3 GB ఆర్ 2 GB ర్యామ్ ఆర్ 4 GB ర్యామ్ స్పెక్స్కి. ఓకే, వీ కెన్ ఈవెన్ రన్ సమ్ 1000 జాబ్స్ ఆర్ 10,000 జాబ్స్ ఇన్ వన్ గో. ఓకే, సో ప్లీజ్ కైండ్లీ షేర్ యువర్ ఫీడ్బ్యాక్ అండ్ ఇఫ్ యూ హ్యావ్ ఇఫ్ యూ వాంటెడ్ ఎనీ స్పెసిఫిక్ డెమోస్ ఆన్ స్పెసిఫిక్ స్క్రిప్ట్స్ ప్లీజ్ కామెంట్ లీవ్ ఇట్ ఇన్ కామెంట్ అండ్ ఐల్ డెఫినెట్లీ కమ్ అప్ విత్ ఎ వీడియో. ఓకే, థ్యాంక్ యూ.